Let's start things. Oh, look, I can go live now. Oh, yes.
Yes, live.
You are live. Welcome back, YouTube. Welcome back, Twitch. We are here again with another stream day of Core Keeper. Yes, the sound is working now.
Good, yes. Good. It's working very good.
Yes. Hey, Eric, tell me, what did we do the previous episode?
We build a lot of drills to mine our mountains.
Drills to build on around our infinite ore mountain.
Yes. Then I stood AFK for the whole day. So now our Scarlet Mountain is vanished. But we have good news. You can check it. Okay, Yordio is gonna check it now. You go there.
Yes, I'm going to check it now because I do not believe you.
You
it is
everything.
Infinite ore, my man. Infinite.
You will see the surprise. Let's say surprise, yeah? Surprise.
Nah, otherwise I will say surprise.
Surprise, say surprise.
League of Legends fans will know what I said.
Let's see what I'm gonna do for day two. Today I'm gonna make many drills. I'm gonna make a factory for the mountains.
Yes. He will upgrade our factory, the Industrial Revolution. Well, while I will continue our journey towards seeking a boss. And the boss that I will be seeking today will be the Soul of Amaroth, Amaranth, Omanyte.
Yes, you're gonna do boss mode,
yeah? Helix. Yes.
Let's see where you are. I'm going also there that way.
Wait! It truly is gone.
Yeah, it's gone. Oh, and guys, I have my new mouse, and it's like sideways, so I'm using it right now. So this is my first time playing with this mouse, and I hope we don't make mistakes.
Let's hope so.
Let's hope or we will die a lot.
Yes. I took some Scarlet, just out of spite.
Scarlet? Okay, I'm gonna take some Scarlet because I need to build lots of drills. I have, already have 10 robot arms, but I need drills.
Drills.
Okay, I'm gonna break your minecart.
No, not the minecart.
Okay, take everything here. Let's take everything because we're gonna use it. And I'm gonna rebuild everything here.
Okay.
It's unfortunate that we cannot see how much it has left the mountain. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because we were some greedy pricks and we took every Scarlet when we wanted it.
Yeah, but I mean, we don't know how much there is left when you are drilling. How much it will be? Yeah, because you cannot see it.
Yes, and okay. I want that.
I'm breaking this right now. I'm breaking the mountain drills now.
Give me this.
I'm breaking everything.
Oh, I have 11 Scarlet Ore in my inventory. Nice.
Scarlet Ore.
Yep.
I'm gonna leave this over here.
Actually. I'm going to empty my storage, inventory, in order to go on a journey.
No, where you are going on a journey, I'm gonna make a new Scarlet Mountain. New Scarlet Mountain farm.
Okay.
So we can continue our what we are doing, right?
Whoa!
I forgot something.
Those items on the pedestal got bigger?
Really?
Yeah.
Bigger?
When did that happen?
I have no idea.
Well, I'm not gonna complain.
What you're talking about.
I'm not gonna complain about that.
Well, let me repair this first. Okay.
There you go. You go there.
Oops. Okay, the drills. I'm gonna put this drill.
Drills in there. And there goes the twisted agate.
One push. Yes, okay. So this the drill is like this. Going this way.
What's going that way?
I'm creating the new construction for the drill.
Okay, okay, okay.
And I need a generator, so let me put it like here. Like so.
And then I'm going to go there as
build
well.
It in a fancy way, like this.
In a fancy.
Super fancy. Oh, I forgot to put the chest back. Let me put this chest.
By the way, I have a question. Can you
this?
Because there is there are no comments yet on our latest video or stream.
Do you have comments?
Nope, unfortunately not. So I do not know yet.
How to do the comments?
Yes, there were no comments yesterday in the previous video for the stream.
Yeah.
So I still don't know what to do with that temple with a door on the east of
temple
that
door?
Wildlands.
East. I haven't seen it yet. You have to press the cartography table.
Yes, I already did.
I also did. Just a moment ago.
It's right here.
Okay, I'm gonna get some octarine and I'm gonna go back and steal your minecart. Oh, they spawned again. They're back.
What spawned again?
The crabs, they are destroying everything. Oh, they also can destroy it. Okay, now I understand. They can destroy it. Whoa, there are even more crabs than normally. Bro, they're destroying everything. I need your help over here or our mines.
Yeah, you took my cart. You took my cart already.
Which one?
How can I come? The octarine, right?
I only took, it's not so far. The octarine to the...
Yeah, I'm on my way, don't worry.
But I need help because they are destroying everything and... I can't defend this. So I think what we are gonna do is we have to make it smaller.
Ooh.
Like a small one so they cannot spawn inside.
I'm on my way, don't you worry, little child.
That's why. I'm not destroying the things, they are destroying it, actually. So annoying, this.
This alien had this on its way.
They're destroying everything, I don't like it. Because now I have to put it back again. Okay, wait. I have to do this one.
Yes. You do that.
Very annoying to put things back.
Wait for it. Yes. Now, let's see, how far do I need to run?
Gonna make the drill here. Okay.
Are they still there?
Not anymore, but I need to repair this as soon as possible. They spawn again. So we have to make things smaller. So I have some blocks? No, I don't have blocks. What we're gonna do is we just make the way small, you know? Only the way like this. You can only go straight here and then... Because if we make this big, this is... risky.
Okay.
So what we're gonna do is just
maybe they are flipping through the wall. That's also a possibility.
Maybe, yeah. We need to close this. I need to have more.
Well done.
You have some. Okay, I have a lot of octarine. But I need to have walls. So I have to mine walls.
Okay.
Well, you didn't bring blocks?
Nope, I did not bring any blocks with me.
Okay,
but
so
I will then return. And hopefully, I will find something nice.
Okay, I'm gonna do the repairs then. The boring stuff.
Yes, you do that, mate.
I will do the repairs.
What? Then the... Hey. Well, I trust you on that point.
What happened?
Nah, I'm confused about the tin.
Oh, the tin. I don't have enough drills yet because I'm still busy with blocking this way here. OK, Okay, I'm gonna protect this first. Because I don't want them keep spawning in our place here.
Well, let's hope that they will not spawn anymore after you've done your tricks.
Yes, I'm gonna put some lights over here. Over here as well. One. Okay. Tricky, tricky.
But I already found another, or let's say a bunch of Scarlet Ore. Okay. Scarlet Mountains, by the way.
Did you mark it?
Unfortunately, I did not.
Okay. So I'm gonna close this up, so no one can enter.
Speedy Gonzales. Nice.
So unfortunately, I have to close this one, guys, because of enemies are spawning inside here, or they are climbing or glitching through the wall.
Yep.
So we have to. I have to make a solution for this now. Okay, let's do that first. Maybe.
Yes.
Oop, there's not good. Another one. I need more.
My god, I'm going so much.
I think I have to. Okay. Workbench. Can I make walls here? Wood floors, but no walls. Oh, dirt wall. Okay, let's do that then. Break more walls to put them.
Are you see on the map where I am?
Not yet. Wait, where you are? Oh, you're on the east side.
Yes, here.
Okay.
Over here.
Is that the new biome or just the same biome?
It's the same wilderness, but okay. I found a weird looking temple. That's why I'm so confused with what to do with
temple.
It. Just got a call, but I cannot pick it up right now.
Me too, I cannot pick it up.
Oh, hello there. Where my well, there you are. Ouch.
Fixing it, almost done. We can continue what we were doing. Let's break this one. More neater. Put it like this. And straight up. I'm the super engineer.
Nice.
Super engineer, eh? Okay, so we have this one. Put this here.
Oh no.
Like this, and third one. Then we do it like this as well.
Yes, regenerate me.
I blocked myself in, okay.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do this because so they can spawn in there. Is this.
There was the Scarlet over there?
Oh, that's why you put maybe stone wall.
They can
go through stone walls, and you put stone walls around it.
Oh, okay.
Maybe, yeah. I'm not sure. You need limestone wall.
I already found a scarlet over here, but I do not think that it's closer towards our path. Give me one moment, please.
Okay. Come use more. Oops.
Yes, I am back.
Hello, welcome back.
Yes, thank you. Where can I grind towards? Yeah, sure, let's go here.
Okay, I'm gonna put this over here. It should be smaller now. Okay. A lot better.
Oh, I need to make a bridge again.
And this one, just for safety. Okay, I put it as safe as possible I can. So...
as safe as you can, okay. Mm-hmm.
This one, a wall over here. And we need this workbench.
Ah, okay. Hunter's cloak, I will remember that.
I think this should be safe for now. I put some doors as well, so...
nice.
Let's see, terrain. Now I'm going back. Hit the minecart.
Damn it.
So I'm gonna go back now. With 99 scarlet cores. Scarlet bars. So we are now rich boy, actually, huh?
You are a rich boy.
Yes, rich boy now. Oh, you know what? Why I did the... oh! It broke. The golden thing broke.
Where are you? There you are.
It kinda broke, moment.
Wait, what? Don't know. Oh.
I destroyed... okay, wait, I'm gonna destroy this first. So it will not go around it.
Alright. Okay, so those are a bunch of seeds. How can we make a boat in this game?
You need scarlet?
How much?
I don't know. You have to go to the place first. I need to put it like this. This is wrong. This is not correct.
Yeah, that goes one more. There.
There it is. Now energy. Need some energy to function. There it is. Okay, it's been fixed.
Noise.
Mm-hmm. It was broken for a moment. So time to go back. And have to go... okay. I'm gonna go by minecart, so...
oh, wait a minute.
Eat some hearty pepper wrap.
Oh, that is...
I leveled my running. I didn't know that.
Nice. Good job, mate.
Mm-hmm. And my vitality.
Harvest mining. So much scarlet in one vein.
You mark the much scarlet?
Oh, you want the scarlet mountain?
Yeah, I need scarlet mountains.
Oh my god!
Did you die?
One. I got trapped.
Be careful with that. I'm going back because I'm gonna make now the same armor as you.
Nice.
Because I have it now, and then I will continue making those farms. So we have, we are an adventure. We can just let those automatic robot arms, they will mine for us.
Reach out for us.
Yes. So no more mining away the whole time.
Yes, right? It's now a journey only.
A journey, yes.
Yes, I found something here.
Let me make full armor first.
here.
Wear the full armor.
And here. I have marked it with some question marks, by the way.
Question marks, nice. Well, I'm gonna go for the Octarine bow, actually. Because okay. Now, that's stronger than the magical one, so...
Okay, you also make me one as well.
Do you want to be an archer?
Nah, just having some ranged weaponry okay. With me would be nice.
Okay, I'm gonna make it for you then.
Thank you.
And then full armor, I have this one. I'm using a sword, so Octarine sword, because
yes,
I want to be speedy.
Bellets.
I can also use a dagger, actually, because I'm an archer, right?
Yes.
There's a dagger here. Okay, now I'm gonna put this over here and salvage all of it. And then...
There's a lot of...
I'm gonna repair this first. Repair, plump, plump. I'm gonna enhance your... reinforce your bow already. So you don't
oh,
have
nice,
to do
thank
it.
You.
Okay, and then... And put it here again.
I'll be honest, there's tons and tons of... Scarlet over here.
Oh, our chest is so full now. Of Octarine.
That's only a
I'm
good
gonna,
thing, I
I'm
guess.
Gonna fix... I'm gonna make a new solution for this.
Okay.
Because we have the chest. We have the big
Ouch.
Chests. How do you rotate the chest?
Yeah, you rotate the chest?
Yeah, I'm not sure about Core Keeper. How to rotate chests. I'm gonna search it for the moment.
I don't think that we
I want
can
to rotate,
rotate
the
one.
Hope, but there is a random thing I learned recently from a friend. Two small chests have more space than one long chest. Okay. So at the moment, it's not possible to rotate the chest. People
yes.
say, eh?
I already thought so.
Drills, belts can be rotated, but no chests. That's very unfortunate. But we're still gonna do it anyways, right?
We are still doing it.
So I'm gonna put this like here, like so. And then the other one, where is it? I broke it, but where is it? Oh, here. Energy table. So now
energy.
I found a way. Put all the ores first.
Hey.
So, like this.
I'm not sure. Scarlet, do I have right now? Oh, 64. Nice.
Super Scarlet. Oh, wait. I have a kiln here. Oh, you put the kiln back here because I'm gonna burn it. Burn
Ouch.
It. Okay, let's put this back.
Ouch again.
I don't need all this stuff in my pocket. Idle over here. This light thing. I don't know what's doing here. And. We are complete. I'm gonna throw this
are
away.
You?
I have many chests. Well, I'm gonna check actually after reinforcing. I'm gonna check the iron how it is going.
Oh yeah, sure.
Because
you do that.
Yeah, because I didn't know how it's going now.
Oh, I already found it.
So let's
spin
see.
Here. Okay.
You have the shield, right?
Yes, I already have the shield.
Okay, good.
Reinforced
sword, shovel. So you have full equipment, full tools of the Octarine.
It's yes, I am fully equipped to read.
Okay, good. I'm gonna make this one. And coral. I'm gonna make a fishing rod out of Octarine.
Nice.
Oh, new talent point available because I made an Octarine fishing rod. Nice. I leveled
nice
up my smithing level.
Right?
Yeah, and I'm now level 60 with crafting. I just made an Octarine tool. Oh.
Okay.
I gained two extra items gained when crafting reels, wires, and conveyor belts.
About skills, I can check up mine, by the way. Oh, nice.
Oh my goodness, that's good. You are rich here, you're rich. No, I'm gonna put this here because in my place...
Oh, high quality equipment, that might be handy.
High quality. Okay, high quality equipment, you got some?
Yes.
I got this one. So what are the equipments that I have to still have to make? Do you need boats? I'm gonna make two boats for us.
Not anymore because I already
okay.
passed through the
no
open
need for
sea,
boats.
I guess.
No, I'm just gonna make it just to see, you know.
Oh,
I haven't
yeah,
seen
sure,
it yet. Really. I made two, so
You do that, right?
Wait, no, that's a boat workbench I just made. That's, this wide workbench allows the construction of different boats. Ahoy. Oh, okay. Ahoy.
Okay, then.
Ooh, okay, then let's do that.
Another farm, first. I see.
That's, can I do this? I cannot do that. I have to break it. Unfortunate. Okay. Then we're gonna put this boat thing over here. Oh, you can make a red boat? 80 planks, 50 scarlet bars, and 20 mechanical parts.
Wait.
What? Oh, you can make a speeder, a faster boat.
Oh, normal watering can.
Okay, bro, we need 50 gold, 30 mechanical parts, 200 coral planks, 120 octarine bar for a speeder. Speedboat. But the sea is not that big.
Why? Maybe in a future update, I think?
Maybe, I'm not sure. But I made a boat. Okay. I made a boat. I mean, I made the workbench for the boat.
Alright. Oh no. Ouch.
The workbench.
My health isn't good.
You are not good. You are not good, eh?
No, my health isn't looking good.
Okay, let's put this back here.
I only have 200 health left.
200 health points.
Estimated.
Oh, I'm getting used to my mouse. My
nice.
New mouse.
That's a
so
good thing.
I need to have iron bars, but we do not have that much, so I'm gonna go to the iron mountain.
Nice.
Iron mountain. Oh, we have iron like gang. We have like almost 3k of octarines.
Nice.
3k. Ay, so much octarine.
That's only a good thing.
Yeah.
Oh, hello there.
Okay, now I'm gonna go for the iron, so do not worry. Do not worry.
Yes, I will not worry.
Take some time again, because I'm going downwards this time. Oh, it's half the map. I'm already there. Okay. Oh, the iron farm has died.
Has died? How?
Yeah. It's oh, we have like 1.2k of iron now.
How did the iron farm die?
Oh, because we don't have iron anymore here. Okay, I'm gonna... But there's another one up there, so it's nearby.
Okay.
So I'm gonna just make a new one.
For sure, mate.
I'm just gonna break this first.
I'm just going straight to the east. And hopefully I will encounter a boss or something.
Okay, do that. Encounter that boss.
What are those dots?
Oh, there's a gold mountain here beneath as well.
Flowers.
I'm gonna go for the iron.
Oh no.
No iron? You do not like iron?
Wait, what? Well, I believe that I found another biome?
Oh. Are you gonna explore it solo, or...?
I don't know what kind of biome
wait
it
for
is,
me.
But
I'm gonna...
I am afraid of those...
Wait for me, because I'm gonna do this first. Let me finish this up.
Sure.
And we're gonna go exploring there then.
You will stay away from me. Wait, what?
Okay,
nope.
I made this
ain't
one.
Chill. No. Chill. Damn it.
Two more, so I'm gonna put this over here. Go much faster.
What are these people? Wait, what kind of debuff is that?
I'm so glad I bought my chest. I thought I forgot it. So what I need is... Let's roll this up.
I do not trust that biome though. I get a debuff, but I do not know what kind of debuff that is.
Super debuff.
It might be a super debuff.
But we want to make it better for the eyes, so what's gonna do is I'm gonna do it like this.
What are these things? Oh no, we ain't. Is this a slowing debuff? I need 3 shots to kill one enemy.
With your axe or?
Yes, with my axe.
Oh.
Those things won't stop coming. Actually, I'm hunting them, but that's another thing. That's another thing.
Another thing for you.
Oh, nice, it's 2 tapping now. What is this debuff?
You can't see the name of the debuff?
No. Oh, maybe now. If I go around with my mouse. Come on, mouse. Oh, min 70% movement speed.
Oh, that's why you're super slow, or?
I'm super slow, yes. But there isn't. And those mobs aren't dropping a thing.
So you're actually wasting your time?
I don't know, actually.
With them? Yeah.
I really don't know. Yeah, I think that I'm wasting my time over there, because I need you now.
Give me a moment.
Yeah, I will recall now. Now, yeah.
Fixing this, construction.
We are British.
Super British. My goodness.
I have returned.
Welcome, returned.
To the base.
I made a new construction just for fun.
Alright.
For the mine. I want to see how this works. If this works, then that's awesome.
I see it. Oh, that is actually.
Ow, what did I do?
Mora, Azeus, Morpha.
Let me check this one moment. I'm gonna go.
How much poison slime do we have?
I think not that much anymore. Because you have to kill more poison slime in our poison slime farm. Poison slime farm. Here.
Now I'm sad that I don't have some ancient feathers now.
Ooh, did you sell them?
Yeah, I need 4 more.
Ancient feathers. We need that one.
But you said.
Oh, my construction helped. Oh, my construction works.
Okay. We don't have poison slime at our
disposal. We have a farm that you have to farm it, but you have to kill them. I have to make it bigger. I have to make an auto poison slime. I have to make an automatic for that.
Okay. Now that's good to know. Yeah. Where's that poison slime farm, by the way?
Can you see that on the map? Purple? Here? It's purple.
Oh, yes, I can see it.
You just have to stop earlier with your minecart or walk. But I'm going back with your minecart right now.
Oh, nice.
So. Yeah. Oh, it's working! Yes. Did my traps work?
Yeah, your traps work. Oh, wow. The job.
Oh, that's kind of nice. Oh, and how about the larvae? Oh, it's working as well. Whoa, look at this. Upgraded larvae. Look. I'm not going to kill them.
Larvae?
Yeah, look. Go fast. This way. I'm just walking around. Look at them. I don't know. They have armor. Oh, they're dropping. They are dropping something else. Wait.
They were dropping skulls.
Don't break this. Because they are spawning again. No. Okay, let's close that. Okay, look. They drop something. They drop a. Huh? You can open it. It's fun. I want you to see it. It's a Samhain goodie bag. A bag full of spooky sweets and secret pop it up to peek inside.
Oh, maybe it might be. Wait, what's this crown?
Oh, that's a.
Crown summoning idol.
Oh, wait. Don't do that here. But wait, look at this.
I won't.
Ta-da! It dropped this one.
Oh, maybe it's because of
Halloween? Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
You can open it if you like.
Oh, thank
goodness,
you.
They're dying, and I'm just standing here.
Nice.
Can you see that?
Give me one moment. I will be opening this very soon.
Okay.
My inventory is quite full.
Oh, they're dropping
right now,
lots of those Halloween stuff.
Oh, maybe see. You can open one.
But they have to die first because there's so many enemies.
How does?
Oh. Okay, everything works fine. The way I want to it to happen, eh?
Well, let's open one right now.
What's inside it?
Oh, nice candy. Chewy cone candy and spooky pop candy.
Food.
What does...
Spooky pop food? Oh, by the way, I'm not crashing anymore.
Plus two food. You look like a ghost.
I'm not crashing
chewy
anymore.
Candy.
You know
ooh,
why?
I am spooky.
Oh, I
because
see it.
Server,
I see it.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, because of the server of... They made a server. For us. Oh wait, don't move. Oh, you're already gone. I have the bow for you.
Oh, thank you.
Where's
look,
where
I am spooky.
You're spooky. You. Okay, now we have lots of iron. There it is.
Dude.
Are you happy now with lots of iron?
Yes. Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, the skulls. I don't know, maybe you need them.
No, I don't need them. I need the ancient feathers.
Okay, what do we have here? We have fungal or fungal soil.
So and I need... let's see...
I wanted to make something.
90 poison slimes.
Poison slimes. Yeah, we have to make the farm better or I don't know.
Yes.
Oh, I'm gonna click the geography... Whoa! You have...
Geography table.
Geography table. Oh, you have... what's that called?
I
what's
have
that in English? Question marks.
Yes. But I am also an idiot. I forgot that we can also craft some scanners.
Oh yeah. You forgot.
And I actually see now that there are also blue slimes that we can farm.
Okay. Well, I actually want to make the tree farm. I'm gonna make it, eh? I want to make that.
Yeah, you go ahead.
I know how to do that now.
How much seashells do we have?
10 iron, 10 scarlet.
How did we get those seashells?
Oh, you have to go to
way?
The beach, to that place again, where the crabs
where
are.
Where those crabs were.
Yeah, that's annoying, but yeah.
Yeah, because we can do two things. We can actually...
Iron, I need iron.
Create a
scarlet bars. Oh, wait.
Sea Titan scanner for Umbaroth.
Ooh, Sea Titan.
But we need, yes, but we need 15 seashells for that. Or we can use Poison Ivy's mess scanner.
Mm-hmm.
But therefore we need 90 poison slimes, and we already, you already, created a purple poison slime farm.
Yes.
So that's a good thing.
Because we need more of those slimes.
Yes. We need tons of those things.
Okay. We actually need lots of more of those things, actually.
Yes. Yes.
Wait a moment. I'm gonna place this one over here. Sprinklers. More sprinklers. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. So we never have to water the plants anymore.
Correctly.
Okay. I'm gonna plant them back. Give me one moment.
Go in here. You can go in here. No, not you.
So I'm testing the speed of my my new ergonomic mouse.
Nice.
On the sideways mode.
You're gonna
get used to it, actually. I got used to it. Okay, let's put this over here so we don't have it in our hand anymore. Oops, it's not good. Okay, let's put this and then... We actually need more Karok. Karok?
Karok. I already found one Karok seed, but
Yeah, more Karok seeds. No. Just put it over there. You don't need to put water anymore.
That's a good thing.
It makes your life easier.
Yes.
Much easier.
About that carrot seed. Where did...
Carrot seed. Okay, and what do I need to do now? I'm gonna make the farm. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna make the wood farm.
Do I have these? Yes, I still have them.
I'm gonna make our wooding easier. Wooding life. Gonna break this first. First thing first, break it down. So I'm gonna think of a design. Okay, so it goes 5x5. So what I have to do. Oops, not what I wanted to do. This is already good.
You can go there.
Oh, wait.
You can go in here. Yes, we have some cabling, Brad.
Cabling. Okay. Another thing is I have to put this back, but it's okay.
What do you want to put back?
I destroyed one thing, but it's okay. We only need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these. 1, 2, 3. So I'm gonna build the drill maybe inside of them.
What are you two doing here?
I have 12. I have 12 of those, so I'm gonna do 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Mechanical arm, okay.
Oh, not so much, maybe. Yeah, we are rich, so we can just put it like this.
We are rich.
We are rich, yeah.
This guy. Yeah, we are rich. No, we aren't rich. Yeah, in the game, but not in real life, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, yeah.
Oh, by the way, I found a hunter's cloak. Maybe it would be something for you.
A hunter's cloak?
Yes.
What damage? I will check it later.
Plus 36. 63, yeah, 36 max health. Plus 7 dodge chance, but also
for assassins,
plus 11.5 range damage. Maybe Ooh. It will be something for you.
Maybe. Wait a moment, I have to put this over here actually.
Yes, and I found some moldy wall section.
Okay, let me put it like so. One, two.
How good is this bow? Yeah, it is better. Yes, it's better.
Okay,
can go here.
Just destroy this.
You need to stay. You can go and you can go. And how about reinforcing you? Nice. Ooh. Let's be a little bit more careful with our mechanical parts because we only have 69 left.
Mechanical parts? Oh, okay. I'm not gonna touch them then.
Yes, because I want to create some scanners for us in order to find some bosses.
Let's do that then, huh?
Yes, please. Yeah, there's a glow tulip. Let's see that. Yeah, I will harvest everything right now.
Okay.
Thirteen carrot seeds, okay. Did I not gain any? Okay, I gained some.
Okay, now I need some power. So I'm gonna put some power over here.
Oh no.
Hmm?
No, I made a mistake. Bye.
Yeah, it's working! Yay! It's working! Look at my construction!
Did you expand the Industrial Revolution?
Yes. A very small construction, but it works.
Let me see.
You want to see the surprise? Look. Oh, when it grows, wait. When it grows.
Oh yes, I see it now. Great work.
And then look. It gets all the bokeh. Okay, wait for the other one. Okay. Just patience. A little bit patience.
Ah, nice, I see it.
Okay, see?
Yes.
So we will get lots tons of infinite, yes.
By the way, maybe you can expand upon it by making planks of it.
Yeah, maybe. But not everything. I'm gonna do one for the normal ones and one for planks, okay?
Yeah, do your thing.
Because we need normal food as wood as well. And then
that's very true, sir.
Good, right? And then here. Oh, that's very nice. That makes me happy.
Yes.
Problem.
Put everything back.
Now I need to put this here. So I'll have some light. And then I want some light, yeah. Yes.
Again. Oh, damn it.
Put the light over here. Okay. So we can clean up the rest of the other wood growing, you know?
Wood growing, yes.
Yeah, the growing of the wood. Oh, Nick is actually online.
Ooh.
So maybe
nice.
He will gonna join soon.
Who knows? I already sent you the link so you can resend it towards him. Because I
Oh you need to send it in our group.
Yes, I was so forgetful that I could actually DM as well. My god. English, it's so hard.
Your English?
Yes, my English.
Okay. Cleaning up the... Well, our farms are working, so... that's nice.
Blowing tulips.
I'm cleaning the tree farm now, because... So we can have many, many, many more trees. Many more wood automatically.
Do you have more of those sprinklers?
We can make some, but I have to find more Scarlet Mountains.
Okay.
And we have to make that because we need lots of Scarlet to make those machines.
Okay.
That's the only way to make the machines. And only Scarlet and Iron. And Gold, but we have lots of Gold Mountains, so
yes.
We don't have to worry
For
about
now.
That, right?
For now, we have enough.
Yes. We don't have to worry about the gold's mountains. Gold is enough. We are enough, actually. Alright, it's clean now. Then, the next thing I have to do is do this. Oh, I broke it.
God.
Wait a moment. I broke the mine trucks.
Oh no.
I have to destroy your minecart. Okay, now it's fixed again.
Okay.
Put it back for you. There it is.
Yes, thank you very much.
And now
much,
we have
sir.
Already 11 wood.
Nice.
Yeah, I can make it better, but we need more drills and more equipment for this.
Nice.
I can actually
Let's
do it in a different way. Wait, here it is. Now I'm gonna think of a plan. I need... Oh nice, you're gonna do farming now.
Yes, a little bit.
I haven't seen you farm for a long while.
Yes, good.
Right?
I'm at it again.
Yes. Wait a moment. I need some ground. Dirt and ground. That's the one, right? To make there was a dirt ground? Yeah, dirt ground.
What do you need for
The trees.
Which one?
I found it already. I'm gonna make another side.
Okay.
For the other side, and then this
now
one.
That I have that.
Wait, does it grow on wood? On wood planks? I'm not sure.
Wait, where are those other fruits, by the way?
On the left side of the map, of our house.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice! It's starting to get bigger.
You seen it?
Yes, I see it. I saw it.
Okay.
But what about making a farm out of that other place?
Yeah.
Where that octarine was.
Maybe yeah. But first, I'm gonna do this. But we don't need to make farm there, we can bring it over here. It's closer to our base, everything.
True.
Yeah, make life easier, huh?
Yes.
Oh, I need two more. Oh wait, this is wrong.
Get over here.
Yes, our wood is flourishing. Okay, I need two more. So I need scarlet and iron and gold maybe.
Maybe.
I'm not sure. Ah, okay.
Okay.
Oh, we need... Okay. Okay, we're gonna make lots of it. We don't have iron anymore, so I'm gonna put it over here. Okay. Well, I understand now why I did that. Okay. It's my bad. Need to put this...
Okay, what's in here?
Make it,
filling mushroom soup. Oh damn, oh, no. Plus 60 food.
I broke it.
I'll be taking that, sir.
I broke the wood.
Wait, what?
I broke the main source of the wood.
Oh no.
Then we have to wait again. We have to wait again. Okay, where is this one? And then this one. You don't need this one. I need my pepper wrap. There it is. My pepperoni wrap.
Pepperoni.
Okay then. Then lots of these. What are those?
No, you tell me.
Okay, I'm gonna put this over here. Do. Alright, it's working.
Oh wait, what? I did not know that that was possible. Huh. Neat.
Me?
You can farm oats on dirt ground as well.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Huh.
That's a surprise. Very surprising, right?
Yes. Good for me to know, good for you to know. Mm-hmm. Everyone's lives will be a bit easier.
Easier. Okay. Construction complete.
Destruction?
Construction. If you found scarlet, are you gonna make the farms? Oh, you're doing the farms. Okay, you're already doing.
I already did those.
Yeah.
But,
okay.
I found some scarlet ore. Where is scarlet ore? Yes, here. 68. I will put them in the kiln.
Okay.
But for now...
Let me think.
Yes, I'm...
You have this, right? I'm gonna do the plank thing, what you said.
Maybe you can... Yes, maybe you can make them into planks.
Mm-hmm, but not all. But a couple of them is going automatically to the planks. And you move half of these, you know? Half of these is for the planks, half of these is for the other one.
Alright.
I like building these things.
I'm thinking right now, because we need loads of pinker. Those poison slime.
Mm-hmm, you need to get those... Or expand the farm in a better way, so it will automatically put it in a chest for you.
Yes.
Okay, so... Because you just need spikes, and that's it. And then you have to get more conveyor belts.
Yes, I will go to those sea crabs and okay. hopefully I can get some seashells.
Okay, get those seashells.
First, I'll put away those rings.
Those Lord of the Rings?
No, 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 the battle rings.
Oh, not Lord of the Rings.
Nope. And I will take a close look on what I, how many times I will die from now on. I will
okay.
I will keep my graveyards with me and put them in my personal chest from now on. Then I can see how many times I died.
You die. Okay, let's see what I can do.
You died. And now you know why I don't play. What's that game called? Dark Souls.
Dark Souls. Okay, my dad plays it. And then you will hear him raging.
Yep.
Ay, ay, ay.
Years of playing League of Legends doesn't want you to rage so easily.
Okay, what's this one?
Except Osu.
Wood.
Wait, what? Tell me new secrets.
Secrets? You have secrets?
Yuki loves Wigfrid. What new secrets? I don't have any secrets. What kind of secrets do you want to know?
You are the secret.
I don't know. Oh, I do not have any secret to tell you right now, Yuki. Oh, new update.
What is this one? This one. Update.
Give me new update.
Does this work? Yes. I don't look at this. Then I'm gonna bring it over there, so it will go onto one second chest. This is just for fun.
Halloween secrets. Oh.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Oh, she wants to know about those larvae.
Oh.
Those Halloween secrets.
Okay.
Wait, where are these? Well.
Oh, someone is watching our stream.
Here. Yes.
Oh, that's nice. Thank you for watching.
Here is a big larvae with a.
Oh, she wants to see it.
Yes.
Nice. Okay, let's do this one.
Oh, but it didn't drop those packets you had. Those Halloween packets.
Oh, no, Halloween packets.
Those trick or treats. Yeah, that is one of those Halloween secrets.
Oh, the wood is going so fast.
Yes, do you have that Halloween bag still with you?
Wait a moment. How does he make so many planks out of one wood? He already made like how many? Six of two. I mean two woods.
Nice.
Oh, that's pretty fast. No, I'm just
I'm just
making this construction also fancy. So.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
How do you spawn those red eye guys?
Red eye?
Yes, those goblins. She's talking
oh,
about.
Oh, look at
your,
there.
Creation here. Yes.
Look at that. Go in. And then you just put it like that, you see.
How about they have destroyed- Oh my god.
Oh, fix it.
They broke the door.
Okay, we have to change the door.
Oh,
so.
They have spooky costumes as well. Okay, this is going a bit.
Spooky costumes. Okay, fixed it.
Yes. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. They dropped a lot of stuff. And they broke your- They broke your spikes.
Oh, I think because they smacked the ground, because
yes,
he was standing there. Okay, fix it for a moment, because I'm fixing
it. I will fix it for you.
Thank
for you
very much.
Don't worry.
Because I need to fix our special wood farm.
No, let's see. They dropped loads of stuff. Ow. But I got two goodie packs.
Goodie
we can open them together to see what
goodie packs.
To see what they will show us. Oh, nice. Grumpkin seed. What? Grows a lumpy fruit when planted. Okay. That's nice to know. That's a nice grab bag. Evil eye candy. Plus two food, your eyes glow red
Osu?
For 1 minute. No Osu today, mate.
Time for Osu.
Oh yes! I have an helmet on, so I can't have red eyes. Look at me
oh,
now,
I can
I have
see
red
your red
eyes.
Eyes. What happened? What did you do?
I ate a red onion. You put it randomly, ugly way. What are you talking about?
An ugly way.
No problem for the for that Yuki.
Okay.
We'll keep this one.
Okay, let's see. Okay,
those
this one.
Pumpkin seed. Huh. I wonder what the what will come from it.
You wonder how? You wonder why?
I wonder what will come out of those pumpkin seeds. I hope that it's a nice fruit.
It will come the chicken.
Who knows? Who knows? If you have animals here underground,
maybe
might be nice.
Chicken cream.
Chicken what?
Chicken parmesan.
Chicken parmesan. Maybe.
Maybe. Okay, now I need those seeds.
Left.
I need those seeds, bro. I need those seeds.
What kind of seeds do you
need? I need the... where is it? The coral seeds.
Coral?
Yes, do you have the coral seeds with you?
I do not have any coral seeds with me, mate. But you have tons of pine grapple and pupaya seeds. That is good to know.
I need one more, then I will have 14. So I'll do this one. Okay, now I have 14. 8x8. I'm gonna make 8x8.
Yes.
Let's do that. Okay, I'm gonna do it over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two. And I have 4 of those.
4 of those?
Wait, I need more. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And more. I'm gonna make a coral farm here.
Yes. Just be careful that you don't go too close to those shrines here. Nice.
Wait a moment, it's too big my hose, so that's why. Okay. I need but I only have 2 coral seeds. Whoa, that's not good. How did I get more? Huh? You don't have coral seeds anymore?
I do not have coral seeds with me.
Oh, here, I have. You didn't see it. You are blind, eh?
That's why we are glasses, mate.
We have glasses. That's true.
Wait, I have another fireball stuff.
Oh, nice. Fireball. Now I need this one.
Yes.
So, like
yes,
this.
Third level spell, fireball.
Fireball.
10d6 on damage.
And then this one. And my sword over here. So I have.
Okay,
oh,
I also
have
some
trails. Okay.
That can go in here, and caveman wood can also go in here for now.
And this one.
Any yes, chests? I will going on a journey to.
Okay, let's go to the. You go to the
some
journey.
Seashells.
Yes. Oh, bring some coral ground if you can.
Oh, then
can
I need
that?
A shovel, but no.
You can make it. We have lots of octarine. Octarine
yes,
shovel.
Yes, I can have an octarine shovel.
Alright. We have lots. We have like 3 or 2k of octarine. And if you find a scarlet mountain, then we need that because it's important, right?
I
now.
Already found one, right?
Yeah, but you didn't tag it.
Yes, I tagged it with a question mark.
Where's the? Oh, that's the. Oh, we have question marks. Oh, I didn't know. Oh, we
yes,
have 3. Whoa, okay, that's
no,
many.
No. One of them was the Scarlet Mountain.
Okay.
Before you say, "Oh, there are 3," okay, you already said it.
1, 2, 3, and then.
Give me a reinforced one. You can go back in here. and now my iron shovel can retire as well.
Yeah.
How much of those coral sand do you need?
Coral? Let's see. Try to get maybe 60.
60.
And we will have enough for everything. Or maybe
okay.
make it 100, so we will have enough for all the farms here. All the farms, and we can plant every what was that? Those plants that grow in the beach.
Alright, I will.
Mm-hmm.
So don't worry about it.
We will not be having a hard time anymore.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Wait, I need to put it somewhere else. Let me put this over here. Two more. Okay, one. Two. And then let me put this over here.
That works.
This one over here. Oh, I need to make another one. What's that thing called? Smelter. What's it? No, not smelter.
Furnace.
No, it's for wood. Saw something. Where do you make that?
I'm really confused on what you're talking about.
For the wood. And they will make planks. Where is it? Scarlet cartography table. No.
Oh, damn it.
No, not us. This one.
Ooh, what? There are.
Where can you make tons. That? Railway bench, bait workbench, alchemist table, painter's table. Scarlet workbench jewelry. Cartography.
Oh no.
Where do you make wood stuff? Maybe here. No. I actually don't know anymore.
Oh no. There are so many opponents here. Why are there so many mobs?
Many mobs. And me, I'm looking for a table to make planks. Oh, why am I so blind? Where is it? Cartography table, jewelry table. I have a kiln, but that's not what I want. Electronics table, cartography table, scarlet.
Yes, I did it.
Wait, I can't find it. Bait, railway, iron workbench, painter's table,
yes, oh, no.
Alchemist table. Oh my goodness.
Maybe it's a triple.
Maybe it's here. Oh my god, I'm so blind, huh? I can't find it.
We all are blind.
Maybe
today we are all blind.
Iron.
Oh crap, where are you? Okay.
Iron, okay,
you win. Oh, wait a minute. Where am I?
Robo arms. Okay, I just really need it, but I don't know how to make it.
Why were there so many mobs here?
Okay, let me make this one first. We'll go automatic.
Nice. Oh no. Well, monster extermination, I guess.
Extermination.
Yes.
Oh, this is not good. I made the construction wrong.
What did you do?
The construction is wrong. Why did I do? Why? I put it too close to the middle part of the map.
Oh no.
That's not good. Start over again.
Is he still alive?
No, you don't need to start over.
Oh, there are. Oh my! Yes, that is one seashell. Nice. Will mobs be attacking me if I look like a ghost? Well, they will still attack me.
Treasure chest.
Yes.
Treasure chest.
Okay. Those bubbles won't explode. Alright. Ooh! That's something that I really like. The hunt for seashells are all...
Wait. I run out of conveyor belts. Wow, that's the first.
Oh!
That's a very first.
Haha, shoot.
I don't normally run out of those. Let's make 100. Yes. Those things are very important.
Yes, they really are.
They do things automatically for you, so your life will make
it
easier. No. Like those.
Yes.
Like...
I really like this bow. I really like this Octarine bow.
Is it strong?
It's strong and it's loot friendly.
Loot friendly.
For people with a controller and can't aim like me, they will know.
Okay, loot friendly.
Oh. Yes! No! Oh, but the durability is going down a lot. Maybe I exterminated a bit too much.
Okay, coral is going good.
Yes, the coral is going good. Oh, hello there.
Oh, this is, I made one mistake. Oh, no, it's not a mistake. Yes, coral is good.
What is your lore? And why can't I salvage you?
And this is it. It's a wood cutting. Wood cutting. Let's see where you can make a wood cutting. Ooh. Oh, you made me more food. Thank you very much.
No, the cooking XP. Nah, take it.
Made me food.
Yes, I made tons of food.
Okay. Why did you make an iron hoe? We have a scarlet. We can make. We have lots of scarlet. But...
That was my mistake.
Okay. Alright. Let's see how this is going. This is good. I need a wood cutting. So wood cutting, you make it where? Where do you make wood cuttings?
I will stick with a battle axe.
Battle axe. No, not here. Here, not as well. I know how it looks like. But it is not available. Wood cutting table. It is just not available. I think it is somewhere else available. Maybe here?
Beach sand ground. That's the one you need, right?
What? Oh, sand ground, beach sand. Beach sand ground, yeah.
How many did you need again?
So 100.
Till 100,
yes.
Okay.
And I'm gonna find the wood cutting table. I'm gonna make that. Because I need that for our construction.
Alright.
Oh, here it is. It's machines. I need 5 copper. Oh, that's different. Copper. Okay, I build a saw now.
Oh no, I made it old.
Okay.
Oh, that's one too much. Come here. Oh, no. Oh. How much do I have of the... Oh, what in the... Okay. How much beach sand do I have? 34, okay. Boots. Okay. Hey, you know what? I will keep you. Oh, nice, more octarine. There are loads of octarine here. Ouch. And I can't aim again. No. That's my aiming for so far.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna put this here.
So many mobs. Ouch. Well then, that is the invincible octarine. Damn it. Well, time to go back. And now I can go
you
for
died?
The walk of shame.
You died.
I'm going for the walk of shame. I died, yes, I died.
Okay.
Oh well. Well, that's going on. Ooh. Why are there so many crabs and tentacles there?
Tentacles?
Yes. Well, when I have my grave, I will farm that sand for you, and then I will return to the base.
Okay.
But now...
I'm fixing this. So much time to fix this.
Yes.
Oh, it's not working because of the. Okay, don't have energy.
Ah,
my bad.
Okay.
I was not looking. Okay.
Oh, I have to walk so long. Did I finally made it?
Out of the.
Yes, I did. The walk of shame.
Walk of shame.
I'm almost
walk
there.
Of shame.
Yes, I'm here. Now for the saddest part. The walk of shame part 2.
Okay, let's go. There. Yay, it's working.
Yes, is it working?
Yes, the construction is working. So now it's all automatic.
I also lost my food.
Oh, I forgot one more thing. Why it's not working? Because of something.
Free tab.
Oops.
Nope.
But why?
I don't know, you tell me.
But why, eh? I pressed this drill, but it shows different thing.
Wait, why did it say that I need drill. Come on, yes. No, 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 no. Oh. Right. Oh, 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 almost.
Okay, let's.
Behind the Octarine Mountain for safety. I need that safety.
Okay, construction is working. And nice. I took it.
Ouch. Oh no. Oh. Well, I guess I'm still continue fighting mobs.
Super mobs?
Yep. Oh! Damn it. Get over here. Ouch. Yes.
Okay, farm's now completed.
I can take everything with me now. Oh. Nice. A new figurine.
I'm so silent today, eh?
No, so we both are.
Concentrating on building.
Yes, we are. We are both too comfortable with streaming at this point.
Mm-hmm. So silent because I'm making electronics, so.
A lot electronics.
Of thinking work.
Yes, you are focusing on the Industrial Revolution.
Mm-hmm.
Me too. Oh, nice.
But it's finished.
Nice.
So now the next step should be.
There are so many Octarine mountains around here. Well, can smash them away with my shield.
I have to improve the mob farm.
All right.
But there are too many big giants. So.
Well,
I want to try something.
What do you want to try?
If it's gonna work, but without the giant is risky. Go, come here. Oops. Oh. It is strong. Is it called the arrows? Not arrows. The bow and arrow.
Again. 36, okay. Good to know. I need 12 more cents, don't worry. But the mobs make me worry.
Mobs make you worry?
Yes. The amount that spawn here, that makes me worry. Nice. 5 more. Where can I? Nice. You already made a boat workbench, right?
Yeah. Boat workbench.
Nice. That means that you can already go on a boat trip.
One moment. I'm checking this construction. Yeah, you can go on a boat trip.
Yes. Time to return. Ooh. crit of 500. Ouch.
Well, it's working.
I have 2 seashells. Nice.
It's working.
Is it working?
Yeah, my construction is actually working.
Okay.
Now I need some more walls.
To return, I actually had to use my recall pod, but I already forgot to use those.
Okay, so now I'm gonna make fences because we need octarine fences. Strong fence. I need strong fences.
Yeah, no problem.
I can make coral fences. No, coral's weak.
Coral is weak.
Yeah, coral fence is weaker than
really?
Scarlet. There is no octarine fence.
Oh, there are.
You know what I mean?
Oh, there are scarlet fences. I didn't know that.
That's the best fences there is
Hello
in this
there.
Game. Hello. Okay. Then I need not only scarlet fences.
I'll be taking this. And now.
Scarlet. Oh, I need iron.
We're going in here.
Give me half of iron. Half.
Oh, by the way, I have your beach grind.
Oh, nice.
I will put it in
the chest.
Yes, in the siege chest, so you can pick it up.
Mm-hmm. For safety.
Yes. By the way, why did you need it?
To make the big farm. For the other plants.
Okay.
So everything is here at the base.
Alright.
You know what I mean?
Yes, but only 60?
100, I said.
Oh, damn it.
Just to make sure that it's enough.
I only brought 60 with me.
Oh.
Well, that's then I need to go back.
Yeah, I think so. Need to go back, eh? Okay, I have
Better
fences.
Go back.
And this fence.
Mm-hmm. How much purple
gem?
Purple
it's working my construction.
But
ghosts are fast. Ghosts are fast. One moment.
Nice.
They are flying. Look.
On my way.
Wait, I have to make it smaller.
Smaller? I think that you are good with what you're doing.
Yeah, I just have to make it smaller.
I believe that that 4 was actually pretty good.
Because, you know why smaller?
Tell me.
Because I want to pick it up with the robot arms.
Ah, that's why.
I'm not sure if it's gonna destroy. Does it work?
I don't know. You tell me.
I want to try, but. Okay.
Let's see. Yeah, that might be a problem. 50 seashells, and we only have 5. Don't we have some seashells hidden away or something? Yes, there are some. Over here. And we now have 7, if I'm correctly. Nope. Yes. When you find some seashells, tell me, then I will use them correctly. Oof,
I'm worried because they're gonna break it. So I'm gonna do it like this.
Bone. Yes. Oh, nice. Plus one with cookie. Here, and we will make more of you.
I hope this works.
How much scarlet do we have left?
600.
600, okay.
That's why we need the mine, the mountain. I have to make it.
We have to find another Scarlet Mountain.
Yeah.
Oh no. Because we can. Oh. Shoot. We can use another set of sprinklers for the farm. Maybe we can share with the Kerok farm. Why am I doing this to myself?
Okay, I hope this. Oh, it's not good.
What
I hope this works. I'm gonna test it. One moment. Can I test it over here? No, not like this.
No.
Maybe we have to pick it up. Not sure. How I can do this?
Yes, that's actually great what I did. Yeah.
Maybe on top of this I can do that? No, it's not working.
Since you are so focused, I will
focus
a little bit on the farm.
So I'm not sure if this is gonna work, so...
Oh, don't worry, I got you, mate. I will play some beach sante over here.
Okay. For safety. And then another one over here.
Yes. Now I can continue on with demolishing some ground.
I need a treasure chest.
Why am I so slow? Yes.
Okay, so...
What did you learn? Nah, I'm JK.
Okay, I hope this works. Got some extra safety. I hope they're gonna spawn.
What were you trying to spawn though?
No, not spawn, I'm trying to... to wait, and when they spawn, they die. I'm gonna build a door here.
Right.
It needs to be dark. Okay, it's dark now.
Nice. Okay. Couple short, something. But that will do it. The voice cracks. Nice.
It's not. Oh, it's not working because I don't have power. Now it's working.
Awa.
Okay, it's working now.
Okay.
I don't know if it's working with mobs. I did not try it yet.
Oh, okay. I know that those are my tombstones, so I will pick this up. Alright. Do you have all the scarlet with you?
I have all the scarlet, yeah.
Yeah, you give me some so I can make some sprinklers, please.
I'm gonna put them in the chest.
I'm right next to you.
Oh. I'll just
don't
put
have
them
to
here.
Give me everything, but some would be nice.
Here's the chest.
Okay. And this should be a good starting point.
You find Wait. Scarlet? Scarlet Mountain?
Yes, I already did in the east.
It's far, we have to make new.
Yes, I know.
New
I
ones.
Know. But yeah, that's the point.
Too far.
Yes, we have to travel really far for it.
Okay, let's have the spooky. What's it? Sweets. I haven't seen that yet. How do you use it?
You use it?
Open the container. I already did.
Yes.
It's not working.
Not?
Oh, there. I have to do it outside. Pumpkin lantern.
Yes.
My orb is better. Grumpkin seed? Oh?
Oh, yes. That's correct. I actually planted some and I want to know what came from it. Oh. Nice. What is that?
Did you plant it?
Yes, I planted
Where?
Some. Here. Here is one. A new item.
Oh,
pumpkin.
Nice.
But I didn't receive a seed from it.
Then we can have pumpkin. Oh. Try to keep the seed.
Oh, damn it.
And then put it back, because you just need to put it back.
Yes, I will put it back. I agree.
I'm
demolishing everything today. Come on. Yes. 1, 2, 3. And what do you give? Oh! A lumpy vegetable that looks very annoyed with having been pulled from the soil. Oh! Now that the it looks like that, right?
Vegetable?
It looks really annoyed, yeah?
What's the color of scarlet?
Red.
Red? On the map.
Oh! The color of scarlet?
Is it red? Because here, look at this. I can see something red over here.
Yeah.
It's nearby.
Oh, what did you do to our... Bruh.
What happened? I don't know. Oh, so it failed.
Now my
construction
my
failed.
With me.
What happened? They're breaking everything. Okay, that was a failure. The construction failed.
Oh my god, our house.
Help
our
me.
Beautiful
help,
house.
Help me protect it. I'm going for war.
Bruh.
Okay,
our
my
beautiful
look,
house.
The construction failed.
But yeah. Why did you do this to me? Now we need to rebuild everything.
Okay, let's rebuild it. Oh, it destroyed only this part.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna have to rebuild the constructions again. Pump.
Do you have the walls with you?
The walls broke.
Oh no.
So you have to make it.
Can you make some new walls, please?
I'm making the construction here. Now you can replace the walls actually. Make it is there stronger walls? Scarlet
stone.
Maybe.
We have stone, we have scarlet.
Make it we don't have enough scarlet. Maybe.
Oh no.
You can do stone they can they can break stone, no. Huh? They have a pickaxe. You can choose.
I'm so sorry for that burp.
Oh, burp?
Yes, I burped and that wasn't very nice.
Burp, 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 butter, butter, butter. so much effort now. I'm gonna do this again. Okay, now the drills, put them back.
No one gets an eye over there.
So the drills are back. My construction failed. And that's dangerous that's, when it fails.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'm gonna go back to the old style.
Do we have some wood? Do we have some normal wood?
I got normal wood. Oh wait, yeah, I have it.
Nope.
It's with me.
Not in the chest. Oh. Then you can make the walls and rebuild our house.
There you go. I will drop it here.
Damn, that's a lot.
Yeah, 1k. Because I'm doing so much building. But the building failed, so I have to do something else. I failed.
Oh, I need some dirt walls as well.
I failed you.
No, why do you fail me, my brother?
I failed. Okay. Now I put this over here. I actually need those walls again. Strong walls.
If you want to create stronger walls, then you need. Then you don't need a. Wood wall that uses.
Oh yes, I got the best wall, limestone at the moment.
That isn't the best wall at the moment. If I
well, it's the best wall against mobs. Here.
I'll be honest with you. For that the mob might farm. Be another wall.
I already used it. That's why.
It might be. Mold wall actually.
Oh, we have mold.
Yes, we have 4 pieces.
Oh, go ahead, gonna with use it, that.
Oh,
they destroyed
my God. That
the...
was terrible. Wait, what? Oh, iron. And
I'm trying to fix it. But they actually spawned. That was a good sign. They spawned.
Yeah,
right? But they spawned
sure.
And they destroyed everything. But now I'm gonna destroy
Don't
them.
Fix something that ain't broke, okay?
And now I'm gonna break them.
Bone speeder. Spooder.
Spooderman?
No. Yes.
Okay, next time when you go in the dungeon, you will see. I made something horror for them.
Horrible, right?
No, I mean I made something a horror house.
Oh. Okay.
And they can't survive on it. Oh, they're actually spawning on top of it. Okay, my trap succeeded. My trap succeeded.
Okay, nice. Good to know. Two more sprinklers and I will be done. And that's all the iron and scarlet that I will need for now.
Yeah, I made a new iron mine, so don't worry.
Okay, that is not good to hear. Here. Yes, I will return to the beach biome for more.
Are you Groot?
No. I'm quite hungry.
In game or?
Not bad. In game, yes.
My construction works. That's a good sign.
Nice. Let's use.
But this is manually, yeah? I did it manual way because there's no other way in this game.
What will become? Crunchy lump soup.
You can go AFK, but not
oh,
automatic in a
hello
chest.
Hello there. Plus 45 mining damage for 5 minutes.
Nice.
That's nice. Oh.
They are not even spawning. Those yellow slimes. I didn't know yet. Yeah, I didn't know how to do that. But I saw them spawning once. Maybe you need something.
I don't know.
We have to find out in the future.
We will. Who knows?
But for now. Oh, this is the construction. Oh.
Yeah, tell me. What do you want to do
I
for
need
now?
Power. There it is. Power.
Power?
Electricity.
A power generator.
Okay, it's working again.
Ooh.
Okay, good. Everything has power. Good. Very good.
Nice.
Oh, you didn't help me with the house? You're gone?
No, I will finish the farm first. Because I
farm?
Need some more... farm.
Are you doing a farm up there?
Yes.
Why are you
those
making it there?
Yes,
oh, you're but, taking it.
Yes, together with the
okay.
Car-
yes, please, take it.
With a Karok farm. So because I will be doing that. That.
Yes, take that, because we need to make the farm here.
Yeah, and I will be doing that.
Okay.
There we go. No books, please.
Okay.
Oh.
More octarine.
Wait, what? Yes, here are tons of octarine mountains, so we don't have to...
We have too much octarine. Like 3k.
That's actually a good thing.
We need
with that
scarlet.
Much octarine. Oh, yeah, scarlet. That might be the problem.
Scarlet is needed right now. Carl, so.
Oh, what in? I just saw a crab spawn in.
In your
in
face?
Our, yeah, in the base.
Where?
Where the octarine mountains are.
Oh, inside? I already blocked it.
Yeah, you blocked it, but. Yeah, okay, outside of the wall then.
I'm looking, how is that happening?
Go on.
Okay, I have this. Okay, going that way. But I'm gonna bring some blocks.
Right on.
Because we need blocks. Okay, I'm gonna make it. But I found Scarlet there, where you're at.
Where
I remember.
Am.
Where are you? Up there?
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Goodbye. Goodbye, my friend.
Okay, I'm gonna search that. Because
yes.
I know I found somewhere some scarlet. Somewhere, okay?
Right.
I'm gonna search it.
Yes.
Then you are going to do... What are you going to do? You're gonna make something.
Yes, I'm going to fix up the farm.
Okay, okay. And the wall. I'm gonna make...
I'm not going to fix the wall. That was your fault. Yeah,
just make it temporarily. Just make it ugly.
I will fix it, don't worry.
Yeah, fix a temporary wall. Not need to be fancy. What's the time, actually? We have 12 minutes more for the stream.
12 minutes? I can go all the way.
Okay, and I have this one. Time for our adventure. game for or adventure, huh?
Yes, go ahead. And if you found some seashells,
I found the scarlet.
Already?
It's fast, yeah. You found it. It's where I'm now. But I'm dying, wait.
Where are you?
I'm fighting a big war, wait. There are so many snipers. They're protecting
me. I marked that one previously. Yeah, it was when just, I found it.
It was just beside this
place.
Yeah,
but I wasn't certain if it was right. Okay. I wasn't certain about the fact if it was Scarlet or not.
It was Scarlet.
Yep. Now we know for sure.
But first I'm a bowman because I need to fight them.
You're a bowman or an archer?
I'm a both.
You are both. Okay.
I'm the best archer ever. Okay, now I'm gonna build. Oh! Okay, that was dangerous. Ouch! That was dangerous. Ouch. A sniper almost killed me. Those dangerous snipers. I'm gonna build the wall. So they will not reach me anymore.
Okay. Yes.
And a wooden door.
Now to fix those walls with the mess you left with, you left me with.
Okay, I'm gonna leave you the mess. I'm gonna make an auto farm for us, so we can go do other things next time.
Stone walls are the best that we get.
Okay. Oh, I need the ground. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh, I'm going so fast. Speedy Gonzales now.
Then an ugly. Oh.
Who's ugly?
Yes, an ugly space shall be created.
Ugly space, yes. Close this, and then what do I need? I need everything.
Nice, thank you. And that's another one.
Okay, now I can make the machines again.
Let's count, how much do I need?
That's done.
One more stone wall.
And me, I need. Where is it?
More and one stone. Alright.
Dude. And me, I'm gonna make it. Butterfly.
Yeah, you're gonna make a booty fall again?
Better butterfly. No, I mean, so we have this this thing again. Oh, I need a kiln. That's the problem.
Yeah, we have one. Can at you, home.
I don't have it here. For the scarlet, so it will fail.
Don't you have a scarlet?
I need
kiln
a kiln. That's the kiln. Yeah, the kiln. I put it back in the home. You see that at home?
Yes.
That one?
I see it.
That's
yes,
the one.
Yes. Alright, give me one moment and I will be with you shortly. Wait a minute.
That's the kiln.
Why is there. I will be. Yeah, next episode I should be cleaning up my inventory again.
Yeah.
Again.
That's the kiln. Bring it when you come here.
Yes, I will come with a kill.
Well, I'm making this special mine.
Alright then.
I still don't understand how to do the right way of the.
much kilns do you need?
One.
Only one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just one Scarlet Mountain, so.
Okay, then one I'll be enough. On my way.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be on my way with one kiln.
Yes. That will be perfect.
Yes.
Super perfect. Oops.
Ooh, I'm on my way. I'm on the road. Oh no, copyright.
No copyright, huh?
Yes, no copyrighted music.
Okay.
I almost sang Viridian City, but that's not a good idea.
You copyrighted person? You're copyrighted.
Nah, I do not wish to get a copyright strike.
Okay. Now I have it, but okay. I'm missing the kiln, so it's not doing its work.
Yes, I'm on my way, don't worry, don't worry.
I'm missing the kiln right now, right now. Okay.
Am I walking the right?
To the right? Yes, to the right. Almost there.
Where what
enemies are
so
shooting
much?
Me? Oh, where are you? Oh, you walked the wrong way?
Yeah, I walked past.
Go on, go, let's go, come here. Come inside.
Yeah, okay. Thanks!
Yeah, you put the kiln there. And I'm gonna put this here because you need to do this. And then we
wait,
need.
You wanted to put it here?
No, not there. Quick, quick. Okay. Here.
Where do you want it? Oh my god.
Can you
I'm
not see that?
Yes, I'm an idiot.
That's your. That's I chose your architectural blueprint.
Thanks.
That's your design.
Thank you.
Your
and I'm an
special.
Idiot for not seeing it sooner.
That's your masterpiece.
Yes.
Now this will be AFKing there in the tube future. Okay,
nice.
I'm gonna make a road here, a road, a bridge, so you can make it easier. Like this. And I'm gonna make it safer first, because we're gonna get attacked over here.
One day I will regret.
You will regret
that bridge away.
Which one?
The one that I had in my inventory.
Oh, did you remove something?
Yeah, I put a bridge over here.
I put here. Oh, here. Here's already the safe. Okay, it's safe. But first, I'm gonna do it like safer.
Yes.
So now I put it like this. You see?
Yes.
So you have many ways to go there. So we have it complete.
Oh wait, why am I here? I want those seashells. Eric, next stream we will go on a hunt for seashells.
Seashells. Can you remove this one from the map?
Which one do you want?
This one, remove it.
Wait, give me 1 second. Oh right. Yes I will.
Yeah, because
I don't worry.
Doesn't work
there
anymore.
You go.
And this one? Go
one?
Down to the map.
Wee! Oh no. Which
yes,
one do
okay.
you want
that,
as well?
That was everything.
Okay.
So how's the Octarine going? I haven't seen
I already died once in this suit.
Okay, I'm gonna steal your.
No, not even once, twice.
You have to do the Walk of Shame, I'm kidding. Let's go.
What do you want to do here?
I want to look at it.
Look at what?
So this is safe. Okay,
yes,
good.
133.
Okay.
And this one has. Yeah,
this is good. Take it with you. We're going home. Take it with you. We're gonna put it in the chest again. Oh, this one as well.
Come on, bro. Yes, you took it with you or?
Oh, no, not yet. This.
I have it with me now.
Okay.
Yes, it's time.
We're going back.
Back, gotta go back.
And, someone,
back to base.
Someone is in my room already, so.
Okay.
That's why.
Ooh. Then we need
and
to finish
but
this stream.
We are actually
cool.
Exactly at the good timing.
Nice. I'm already racing towards the base.
Me too. Racing.
Actually, you can actually use your recall pod.
Nah. We need mechanical parts.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna go buy a cart. In the future, we're gonna make a portal.
Yes.
But that's not the next stream, that's far more. We need lots of scarlet and other items, so...
Yes, we need some seashells.
Yes.
Really, really badly.
Seashells.
Yeah, boy. The nice zoo, slime zoo, slime wrench. Nice. Okay. Oh!
Almost there.
Nice.
Give me some time.
Yeah, you do you.
Okay, I'm here. Okay, then,
Oh, that was very fast, though.
We should wrap it up.
Whoa, we have reached over 3k on Octarine.
3k?
Nice. Yeah, over 3k.
Okay. We are rich with Octarine.
Yes. Well, guys, I would like to thank you all for watching today's stream. And if you like this video, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe while you're at it. And if you have any feedback for us, we would like to hear it from you in the comment section below. Is there anything you want to say, Eric?
Thank you for watching, and we will see you next time.
Alright then. Yes, next stream we will be searching for more seashells, because I really am in need to in a boss fight. So, with everything set, we will sign out and say peace.
Peace.
Later, guys.